Alexa, what type of bridge is the Lake Champlain Bridge?
The Lake Champlain Bridge is classified as a tide arch bridge, which is an arch bridge in which the outward directed horizontal forces of the arch or arches are borne as tension by a cord tying both arch ends, rather than by the ground or the bridge foundations. This strengthened cord may be the deck structure itself or consist of separate, deck-independent tie rods.
Thank you very much.
Anytime.